Okay, so you know what's really annoying? It's when you get to the bottom of your scorpion sauce and there's still a lot left in there, but you can't get it out because it's so thick and delicious that it doesn't actually shake, and then you're trying to tap it and shake it. So you turn it upside down, you're shaking it, shaking it, shaking it, shaking it, trying to get it on your food. And when it finally releases a little drop, it like flies up and lands on your pants. And now you got red stains everywhere. So yeah, there's just no good way to do this. I mean, I guess the best thing to do with the end of your little bottle is you gotta like lick it dry as much as you can. I mean, yeah, scorpion stuff. Oh yeah. And you got all this in there. I mean, man, that's like a meal's worth there. So that's good. Unfortunately, that's about it. All that's wasted. Oh, might have to get a Q-tip.